Okay, hello. Today we are doing the Conspiracy Digital Trip DLC. And before we get started, do not go in the comments and just be like, you know this has been out for years, right? I will block you without hesitation. Don't even try me.
Alone again.
And let's begin. Conspiracy. Turn it up just a little bit. Kill the cyborgs.
Take up the knees.
I found him! Hurry! Here!
We don't go in for the gun approach.
Take up the... hit their weak spots.
Oh. And this one's been drinking.
I think you have to go for the weak spots to take them out.
Say that is a tiny bit loud, so we will turn it down. Skills tree. Okay. Counter, elimination, detection. Our next profile area. No.
I think it's back there with like them.
Let's see.
just like start shooting them and then like watch it come out?
I suppose so. Problem is, I've... Oh!
34,
55,
89.
Got him. Voila. No, I see why it actually wants you to spot them out, though. Get over to this area. Okay, I will say this is kind of an interesting one. There's four of them. There's one.
Two. Three. There's another one in that booth.
Wait, all three of the others are in that booth? No actual way. There's one, two, nope. Nope, I am probably going to get spotted because of that move. Okay, okay.
Boom.
Oh. There they are. Oh.
You didn't.
Identified.
Wait, you have another gun?
Okie dokie. In case that kaboom ever happens again. Oh, that thing is moving. Oh, okay. That's kind of an interesting look for Aiden. What do you think?
I don't know, I don't play the game, so... I think it moves through like every profiling spot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh, there's six of them. No. I may actually. Oh, nope. Oh, crap. What the?
One ran away. Two of them ran away, actually.
Okay, yeah, that compromised it. You want to see gun?
It's not worth it, man. I'm not. What do you want?
Oh.
God, what's happening?
We didn't do that. I wonder how this one is going to work. Is it going to set us all the way back to the beginning, or is it going to take us back to that point? Take us back to that point. Okie dokie. Okay, let's be very careful about this one. Okay. Profiled another one. Wait, the other two are over that way. Oh boy. We've already got it going.
You have another gun, by the way.
I know.
What gun is it?
It's a sniper rifle.
Oh my gosh.
Ah, crap. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, there we go. Coward. Perish. No mercy! Down with cyborg kind. Ooh. Okay. Actually, I'll save up for the shotgun. Okay, let's keep moving. How many this time? Five? Okay, not bad. There's one. Two. Come on, profile. Just profile that one. Okay, that one's profiled. Come on, why didn't it profile that one? Okay, profiled.
Oh, it tells you the names of them, like if they'll attack you or if they'll run.
Basic, runner, basic. Is there any more? There's gotta be one more, but where? Come on. There's lots of people here. There's still that places down here. Okay, I don't know what to say about this one. There just doesn't seem to be another. Not that I can see. Huh. Strange.
I think you just...
Wait a minute. I see you now. Okay. There's three basics and two runners. It's probably best to go after the runners first.
Yeah. There's the other runner.
Losers. That sniper rifle finally found its use.
I wonder how many areas there are. It's a shouting! And that's all the guns you can get.
We're gonna bring it to them now. Oh! We've got a trip on our hands. Well, let's grab a collar. I feel like this is an interesting concept. What do you think? I mean, I guess the whole key concept is kind of cliche, but, kind of interesting. Hey, step number one, get out of the vehicle.
Oh, that's a small area.
Oh, and that's already one of them. It's five of them. That's two. Armored. Ooh. Wait a minute. It's got 2 points I got to attack. Ooh boy.
Saw another one over there past the armor.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Why? Why does this have to be happening right during this? Oh, it's. Actually, never mind. It's got 3 points. Nope. Gotta be kidding me. This is unfair. I wanna call unfairness. No. Oh crap. That was unfair.
Breaking news.
Have you seen this man? Unless that's actually programmed into this mode. But at the same time, that feels very, very unfair. Don't tell me when I have to start gunning down civilians too. I'm trying to handle our local cyborg problem in this city. Gotta tell ya, it's been pretty nasty lately. Okay, we got all three basics here. There's the armored one. Oh. There's our next one. Oh, that is programmed! Got him. That feels unfair, though. Focus will be helpful. I probably should have gotten that sooner, actually. I did not mean to use that. At least it'll be recharged by the time we get to the next location, which is 90 meters away. 80. 70. 60. Get the point. And the light. Oh no. Okay.
Oh man.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. There's a runner. What are you?
Armored.
Coward. Basic. Oh. There's six of them.
Basic.
We still gotta see what the last one is, though.
Where do you go?
Okay, armored, coward, basic, runner, basic.
Armored, coward, runner, basic, basic, basic. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You need one more, so.
Alright, where did the last one go? It's like it disappeared into thin air.
He said peace?
He was like, I'm out. Oh, there it is. Ooh, armored. Okie dokie, we ready?
Yep. Ooh, I would have got the runner first.
Okay. Literally every shot I fired just went. Recoil. I had them all identified.
You want these? Okay. I'm gonna go lay down.
Okay. Just getting us in 15 minutes. Okay. Went to grab myself a drink. One right there. Come on, can we? Oh, there's another right there. That's a runner. Crap. Basic, armored.
I'm pretty sure that's the guy that you
use. That's the coward. And basic. You were in the way, person. I had no choice. Perish. A drink to that one. Eh. Not exactly cold, but still refreshing. Skills tree. Might as well upgrade that detection. Okay. Runner. armored basic. Aw, an armored and a basic are on a date. How nice.
That ain't funny. Hey, buddy, you think you're funny?
Okay, then. Kind of feel like that was odd timing for that, though. That's a basic. And runner. And they're down again. Apparently, I'm the only person who's actually not calm about this. I feel like this is actually very, very, very problematic. Like, if you see a giant ship up above, that's a problem. And how am I just the one person who actually noticed it? Oh, there's seven in this area. Don't mind me just casually crossing the street. Basic. You gotta be kidding me right now. Is the one up here? There's one I haven't identified. No way, I think that's the basic. Then where's the one I haven't actually identified? Okay, okay. Runner. Oh, there it is. A runner. Okay. Oh crap. Nope. Next location. Oh, there's eight. Okay, so I found 5 out of 8. Oh. Coward. Coward. Those two are cowards. Why are there so many cowards? Oh, there's another. Crap. I think it's best to identify the type. So I actually have to see what it is. If I wanted to, I could cause a blackout, but then that probably wouldn't be too helpful for my case. Okay, okay. Come on, can we identify basic? There is no mercy. Even if they're the cowards, they're still talking crap. Okay, I'll take that bomb disruptor. Okay, so we got a little bit of a trip. Kaboom. Wakey wakey. Crap, that must be literally all the cyborgs. Ooh, ooh. There's one, another, that's an armored. That armored is headed straight my way. Woo. Not today. There's one there. So it's just those two there. Not again. You're heavily armored. Area 11 cleared. Anti-cybernetic bullets. Your weapon shoots anti-cybernetic bullets that will temporarily stop cyborgs.
Ooh.
I'll take that. It's a basic. There's two more. There's one over that way. It's a runner. That's too close. It's a basic runner. Four runners, four basics. What's the last one? Oh, it's all the way over there. Look, trust me, people, this is necessary. You know what? Let's let the bullets... Actually, no. What if the last one is a coward? The coward could easily disguise itself by simply just acting like any other person. Once the bullets start ringing. So. Huh. Basic. Let the bullets ring. And they're down. It requires two skill points, and that requires two skill points. Okie dokie. Profiling, go. There's seven of them this time. There could always be one across the street. It doesn't seem like that's the case. That's a coward, armored. Okay. Let's take him down. Ah, dang it, person. the cyborgs are dead. There we go. Okay. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Eight of them. There's one. Armored. Oh boy. Oh, there's three of them. Armored. Basic. Runner. Okay. That's a runner. Armored. Ah, crap. The heck? That's one type right there already. It's a runner. On the corner, we have another runner and a basic. Armored. Runner. That's 6 out of 8. Next area.
I'm getting out of here.
Oh, crap.
Oh.
That's one of them already running away. How they just randomly become cyborg? Oh boy. Yeah, that's very bad for business. Wait, there's 10? Oh, crap. Okay. That's a basic. Runner. Ah, crap. Became runners. Okay. Cowards are back. 7 out of 10 of them. Come on, come on.
13, 21, you're from 34.
Yes. Nice. And I do one more round just to test out the focus, since I never actually used it on, never used it during the conspiracy video yet. There's one. Blind. Oh, it can't see. Interesting. Blind. That's what the blind variations blind. Now. Anyways, I know there's one over here. Found it. They're all blind. Okie dokie, that's interesting. Bizarre, very bizarre. Oh, there's only three. I don't know what I'm thinking. I guess we won't be using the focus then. I don't think I really have. Oh, it resets all the skill points. Okie dokie. I guess if you all want me to do another one, I guess I could, but for now, adios. Well, actually, one more thing. Let's see what the skin looks like in the real world. Well, I also don't remember how exactly to get the costumes unless I go straight to a clothing store. But we'll just go ahead and call it there anyways. I mean, I figured it out soon enough.